review of the adventures Blackest Black 3.0 for the Halloween shell. It didn't turn out how it was supposed to be because you didn't shake it up enough and it wasn't mixed good enough. And it was the surface of the body shell at first. But this actually turned out better than the body shell itself. We weren't trying to paint this. This was just a plate of paint. This was from Cultuer Hustle, the Black 3.0, Blackest Black. They created this because they wanted to make the blackest black in the world, competing to what the scientists made after some guy made a bean statue that where was it?
Chicago.
And the scientists wanted to honor him by giving him...
He copyrighted it, and nobody can use his Vantablack chemical for
that,
art.
That he used for the art?
Yeah, so nobody else could use it to make art.
But I don't...
So they made
I don't know why he made it a bean.
Well, that doesn't have anything to do with anything. But this is our really black, spooky... Yeah. What do you call this shell?
I don't know.
Is it ghost shell? Smoke shell?
Ghost Rider?
Haunted? Yeah.
Ghost Rider, maybe?
So what do you think of Black 3.0 overall?
It's pretty good.
I think it's really dark on that paper.
Except it was just the surface and the mixing up.
Yeah, we didn't have it mixed very well.
If we hadn't mixed up right, I think this would actually look black hole-ish.
Mm-hmm. It does.
It would look even more black hole-ish.
And it kind of does weird if you rub your finger on it.
What do you mean by that? Oh, yeah.
That light.
You think it's rough. And also, this body line is hard to see now. Along the edge,
yeah, it's still
that goes
really
there,
cool.
There's actually a difference.
So do you want to try black 3.0?
So, yeah, that's
on something
it's hard
else?
To see.
You want to try it on something else in the future?
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm
you
gonna
know what?
Try
I have an idea.
Block it.
We can try this on slash tires, right? These are so beaten up, we could try that.
On what, the middle part?
No, the whole tire.
Oh, it wouldn't stick very
but
well.
But we could try.
Maybe. So what do you think? Is that gonna look weird going down the track? It will.
And we'll see you on the next episode, and I'll tell you what it is. It's also for the shell. We're going to be mixing these two colors to make a orange pumpkin on the shell. Because these actually make orange. So, I guess this has been Deal Adventures, and we'll see you on the next one.